I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Lesser people would give up, but she's not one of them. And if she won't, I won't.